please stand? The benediction will now be announced by the Reverend Clara Sullivan-Horn, pastor of the Fayetteville United Methodist Church.
Traditionally, a benediction is not a prayer, it's a charge or a sending forth. And so I invite you not to bow your heads, but to go ahead and continue to look at me as I charge you in the name of our Lord and Savior. Go, brothers and sisters. Go and be peaceful people, that we might honor what our veterans have already done and assist with those who are fighting today for the work of peace in the world. And as you go, may your hearts overflow with love, that to those whom love is a stranger,